How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today, we're going to be talking about the device compatibility and app differences between NordVPN and IPVanish. So before we begin, if you guys are interested in either of these VPNs, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Okay, so both VPNs do work on Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, Linux, BlackBerry, Chromebook, Raspberry Pi, Windows Phone, routers, Android Smart TV, and Amazon Fire Stick. However, with IPVanish, you'll actually be able to connect virtually an unlimited number of devices with just one subscription. And in contrast, NordVPN only will allow 6 devices per subscription. Now, it's common for VPNs to have applications on some platforms with inconsistent features. In the case of NordVPN and IPVanish, apps are similar across platforms, but there are a few aspects that aren't included. For example, on NordVPN, the split tunneling feature is only available on Windows and Android. On IPVanish for Android and iOS, you get fewer VPN protocols to choose from. You also don't get the option to block access to your local area network. Lastly, on Windows and iOS apps, you can save your favorite servers for quick access. But this doesn't exist on IPVanish's Android version. IPVanish's apps are also a little bit clunkier, whereas NordVPN is typically a little bit more responsive. Though they're both still fairly easy to use and no more complicated than your average easy-to-use VPN. So that'll be it for this video. Again, if you guys are interested in either of these VPNs, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Keep in mind, both of these VPNs are covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee, except for the one-month plan with IPVanish, so keep that in mind. NordVPN will cover all the plans with a 30-day money-back guarantee, no matter which plan you decide to get, though they both have 24/7 live chat support, so you can easily access it through their respective websites. Besides that, comment below if you have any other questions. I'll be happy to answer them all. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel or stay up to date with everything cybersecurity and VPNs. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.